Thank you. Dharmacana Nenggeri juga dari Nini Hadjama Jini Kani Joko Somsuku Mishilkun Mutanmani Jola Notuboy Dattino Bajari Jini Suri Masubra Disukistun Nui
Amen.
Jisaya Nini Jani Bejana-bejana Jisayani Tangja Yamani Baisya Yadani Mongkoli Kayani Dei Bini Yadani Gedek Lok Saloi Kayani Dei Sibayini Fola Bini Sabo Tangra Simung Dei Rumbungi Fola Kokaan Sabunai Dei Fani Fola Wansumung Pola te surbayono kirinani pola ini sabar pangai. Hai ke surbayono kirimano bo jazadui tonggok jatnai. Bo mokol nukmas timbai bus tungla. Eba kunjuo kenamas timbai kok sajuwe yudla. Tia bo bo dikrano soike bus tungnai. Te khasa kani deva koyine rogno soike ko sajubi gunai te bini bukubni rayan bai hanus sabragnai te bukubni hama bai boborok borok hangi rogno buthar bainai soike koi bini buchangi chandu te koi gano bini Bucangi di kama Hake Musa Sambari mea Musa Bai Hansa ke Tonglane Te Geguma bai Hungsa Hungsa besa Hansa ke Tulane Te musuh besa Singho te Kukung Kukung mal mataro Hansa kino tonglane te cerai besar se borono murana musu bai bong berinsa ke calayana borongi besar ro hansa ke kulayana te singgo musu kai ke cekap cawana abu ke canai cerai besar cigungi hapor saka Mengenai Abu Kei Kafia Serai Cibu Hakoro Yapai Kong Kono Kuanen Aboro Keba Ani Hatai Ketani Berinsau Kono Yukuruga Eba Sokomor Laila Kami Mike Tujuan Tujuan Baik Kuglum Kemahai Sebagai ini Simung baiknya Kau hak kudang dengan Sudah muka betul
Thank you.
sebagai cangsasa pohon sungai Tono. Dan kita bisa sampai kembali jeseni jalan nana bukare bukare kia kului cangno tak cangma te katungma tubunai.
Katungma bahasa kami bukrani cangsasa lokjatun nukamai kui Tono.
Power to the Christians. Therefore, remember that at one time you Gentiles in the flesh, called the uncircumcision, by those called the circumcision, which is done in the flesh by human hands, were at that time without Christ, alienated from the community of Israel, and strangers to the covenant of promise, without hope and without God in the world. But now in Christ Jesus, you who once were far off have become near by the blood of Christ. For he is our peace, he who made both one and broke down the dividing wall of enmity through his flesh, abolishing the law with its commandments and legal claims, that he might create himself one new person in place of the two, thus establishing peace, and might reconcile both with God in one body to the cross, putting the that enmity to death. By it, he came and preached peace to you, and who were far off, and peace to those who were near. For through him, we both have access in one spirit to the Father. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Dear brothers and sisters, Gentiles had no hope and thus no purpose for their lives. But after accepting the Lord Christ as Messiah, they had hope, purpose. They had sense of belonging to Christ, and they had now God who is alive. St. Paul tells the Gentiles that at that time you were without Christ. Yes, dear brothers and sisters, they were pagans and they had no knowledge of Christ or Messiah, and therefore they did not receive any blessings from the Lord. Now they have become followers of Christ, they have accepted him, they have knowledge of Christ, and they receive God's blessing, Christ's blessing in their lives. Yes, they were once aliens, or they were considered foreigners for the people of Israel, by the people of Israel. Why? Because they were by the birth adulterers. The idol worshippers, they were sinners, alienated from the people of Israel, from the civil and religious privileges that they received from the Jewish people. They had no hope of resurrection, no hope of new life in Christ. Now they have hope and they have Christ. They were without God, but now, after accepting the Messiah, Jesus Christ, they have a Lord. Yes, before they worshipped many gods, they did not believe the Supreme God, but after accepting Jesus, they have true God, the Supreme God. Dear brothers and sisters, it indicates us today that we were to once pagans.
We were not that Christians, but we are now Christians. Now we have Christ. Before we were lost, now we have Christ, the Messiah, the King of Kings, the Lord Lords. We were once foreigners, we were sinners, but now we are with Christ. Christ forgives our sins. We had no hope, but now we have hope. We have new life in Christ. We were without God, but now we have God. Today we have true God, and the God who loves us, the Creator of the universe. Therefore, dear brothers and sisters, let us live our life in unity and peace. We all are one. There is no division among us, no Gentiles and Jews, but we are the members of Christ. Kiri ma, karena kita ini pasti mau